This is Nutville News. Thanks for joining us. And please make welcome our alien correspondent to the desk, Lenny.
Thanks. Thanks for having me. Thank you. Thanks.
There are reports that the UN has appointed astrophysicist Mazlan Othman as an ambassador for visiting extraterrestrials. Are they completely mental?
Well, for one thing, they're over 60 years too late. But this report is actually false. The UN has not appointed anyone in any official capacity. This announcement has nothing to do with actually greeting us, but more about preparing the public for formal disclosure. Obviously, we're already here, so let's just get on with it.
Professor Richard Crowther of the UK Space Agency is reported to have said much of alien life is probably nothing more than microbes. Offensive much?
I'm not offended by ignorant, narrow-minded humans.
On the other hand, Stephen Hawking, one of the greatest modern minds, warns that highly advanced aliens might exist in massive ships, having used up all their resources from their home planet and looking to plunder other planets such as Earth. Should we be worried?
Professor Hawking is closer to the truth. He has a brilliant mind, but he misses one important fact. We have technology to travel throughout the galaxy with little effort. A general policy is to search for uninhabited planets to mine for our own resources. We simply don't need to disturb life.
Makes sense. So the question on everyone's lips is, when are governments going to reveal the truth? When is disclosure?
I'm not a party to these types of discussions. It's up to the government to decide when people are ready to hear the truth.
But why don't you just come out and say hello to everybody?
You have to understand, we've been set up to be feared. It's only a recent development that Hollywood has started to depict aliens in a more positive light, like in Avatar. Apart from E.T. in the 80s, aliens are ugly, ravaging beasts. MIB with Will Smith? Predator with Arnie? Whoa, what an ugly mofo. Alien with Sigourney Weaver?
What will happen when disclosure takes place?
Firstly, I'd like to have dinner with Dr. Stephen Greer.
We can organise that.
But for all humanity, we have so much to offer in terms of technology, knowledge of physics and the cosmos, and extend a warm welcome from the galactic community. Humanity is a child on the verge of becoming an adult, and I, for one, am looking forward to it.
Thanks for your thoughts.
Pleasure.
Coming up next, Magnet Woman gives an eye-boggling demonstration and a special little girl who cries. Crystals!